There isn't a car on the road that shouldn't be using it. Scott Carpenter for Standard Oil.
93 KHJ. Humble high for the big 93, number 9 this week. Joe Cocker on the brand new Plus 30, talking about the letter.
Give me a ticket for an airplane. I ain't got time to take no fast train.
Biggest hits in Southern California continue. Our brand new Boss 30 with Creedence Clearwater Revival. And number 8 this week, up 2 parts from last week. Up around a bend.
Around the bend, cool. Bring a song and a smile for the band.
Revival at 7:35 at Humble Heart at KHF around the bend, number 8 this week.
There's a southern breeze and swaying trees and the thrill of a Latin beat. But you're feeling lonely, there's no one and only to make this moment sweet.
Summer's here. Time for new romance with Ultra Bright Sex Appeal. All it takes is regular brushing with Ultra Bright and Pronto. A healthy smile, the brightest teeth, helps prevent cavities. And Ultra Bright works like a mouthwash to give you the freshest breath.
Ultra Bright gives your mouth.
KHJ with number 7 this week.
Which way are you going, Billy? Can I go too? Which way are you going, Billy? Can I go with you?
KHJ 7:39 with Humble Habits, number 7 this week.
Who owns the sun? Coffee cone. We own the sun, don't we, baby?
We own the sun, coffee cone.
I want a tanning lotion.
I want a tanning spray.
You want copper tone.
I want a tanning butter.
I want a tanning oil.
You want Copper Tone. If you want an exciting new kind of tan, remember Copper Tone's new tanning butter is for you. It's created with all the tanning secrets of the tropics, coconut oil and cocoa butter. And it comes in a jar or a frosty aerosol spray.
I want to own the sun.
Yeah, you own the sun with Copper Tone. Copper Tone, world's number one, selected for use by the U.S. Olympic team.
The most popular records in Los Angeles continue at number six this week, up 1 point for the white players. My baby loves loving. Six on American Bus 30 at 7:43 with Humble Hive. If you want proof of value in a brand new van or camper, see your Dodge dealer now and check the new B-Series Sportsman Wagon. It's bigger, better than anything in its class. It seats up to 12 in passenger car comfort. It's ideal for camper conversion in 109-inch or 127-inch wheelbase. You get special introductory prices, too, on this brand new line of Dodge vans and wagons. For the best value in recreational vehicles, see the experts. Your Los Angeles and Orange County Dodge dealer.
Yes, it's an Orange,
they're inseparable. Just like a tame devil buggy without a dune. It's like an astronaut without his moon.
From the sun came the tree, from the tree came the orange, from the orange came a softie called Nesbitt.
KHJ, number five this week, up 4 points from last week, the Sandpipers. Come Saturday morning.
Come Saturday morning, I'm going.
We'll Saturday morning at KHJ 746 on Humble Harbor. That's number five this week.
Dappleman adds to your fun. Dapple's fun for everyone. Dapple Fresh is smoothness too. You will love it, millions do. Makes your mouth feel fresh and clean. After meals and in between. Dappleman adds to your fun. Dappleman chewing gum.
You'll love the double fresh taste and double smooth chewing goodness of Double Mint gum. That's why we say that chewing Double Mint doubles the pleasure of everything you do. So remember,
Double Mint adds to your fun.
It's fun.
Double pleasure all in one. So delicious, great to chew. Treat yourself and your friends. Tastes so good and lasts so long. Get some soon, you can't go wrong. Double Mint adds to your fun. Chewing gum, KHJ weather.
Los Angeles, night and morning cloudiness, low near 58, hazy afternoon sunshine tomorrow with a high near 70 and light smog. Currently at the beach 64, in the valley 64, downtown 65, Orange County 67, in Hollywood 59 degrees. Number four at KHJ belongs to a group called The Moments I've Found Love. On a two-way street. runs the level on a two-way street at KHJ 751 with Humble Habits. Number four this week can jump 4 points upward. Hair at the Aquarius Theater invites you to its special performance June 4th, when all proceeds will go to the World Youth Assembly Fund to bring together young delegates from around the world for the United Nations Assembly in July. Buy your ticket now. No increase in prices. See the gala performance of Hair June 4th. Top rock stars and celebrities will be on hand as ushers for this special event. Tickets now at the Aquarius Theater in Hollywood and a Toma production. Now you can fly United Airlines nonstop to Chicago from Ontario International, the friendly neighborhood airport. And in Chicago, you can connect with United flights to 23 Midwestern cities. There's no changing terminals, no lugging luggage. Just think of it. United's new nonstops take off at 7:45 a.m. and 1:45 p.m. every day. So if you're headed for Chicago or beyond, take the friendly skies from Ontario, the friendly neighborhood airport. KHJ with number three this week in a brand new Boss 30. El Chicano, Viva Tirado. El Chicano, number three at KHJ's brand new Boss 3755 with your brother.
I tell you, Betty, this is the life.
What is, Lou?
Boy, putting an air conditioner in this car was the smartest thing I ever did. Look at them out there. It must be 100 degrees, but in here, cool.
An air conditioner in a car makes everyone inside nice and cool, but it also makes the car's engine very hot.
Yes, sir, Betty, I'm sure glad I saw the light.
Oh, you mean that little one there?
What little one where?
The little red light on your dashboard, the one that says overheating.
Oh.
So while you keep yourself cool, you better help keep your car's engine from boiling over nice and cool. But it also makes the car's engine very hot.
Yes, sir, Betty, I'm sure glad I saw the light.
Oh, you mean that little one there?
What little one where?
The little red light on your dashboard, the one that says overheating.
Oh.
So while you keep yourself cool, you better help keep your car's engine very hot. car's engine from boiling over. Start with a clean cooling system that's working right and a 50-50 mix of Prestone coolant and water, about 2 gallons of Prestone for most cars. The 50-50 mix gives you the protection car makers want you to have. So let Prestone coolant help stop boil over, even in the hottest driving, with the air conditioner going full blast.
Well, genius, what do we do now?
Why don't we open the windows?
Prestone coolant, the anti-boil antifreeze.
93 KHJ.
Number 2. The Watts, one of the Thirsty Rhythm Band in Loveland.
Through restaurants.
Hi, this is Bobby Sherman. Don't forget, I'll see you June 6th at the Forum.
Before you buy your ticket, drive through any Jack in the Box and get a 50-cent discount coupon.
KHJ says arise and morganize 6 a.m. tomorrow with Robert W.
Light it.
We'll never, never, ever, ever erase.
Just a little bit of soul, forget it every time. Humble Live at 8:32, according to the Zeidler Brothers. Procrastination is the art of keeping up with yesterday. While the Zeidlers scurried the world finding wild new styles for their 2.5 stores, the premises got jammed with merchandise. Hardly room to move without bumping into, for instance, a rack of Holland cloth coats. Instead of making alibis, Zeidler and Zeidler are making changes, remodeling and expanding. During the age of Reconstruction, Zeidler and Zeidler are having this outrageous remodeling sale to induce you to shop there, in spite of the mess, and to get yourself a little merchandise before some painter kicks the bucket. The paint bucket, of course. Super fat neckties, 5 inches wide, now only $2, 3 for $5. Most coats 30% less than usual. At either and a half Zeidler and Zeidler store, Crescent Heights at Sunset, or Western Avenue at Venice Boulevard, open 7 days a week, 11 to 8. Stop by, pay no attention to the hammering, get those bargains, and don't forget your wallet. A giant 16-car field of funny cars will race under the lights on the rosin this Saturday night in the third annual Funny Car 500 at Orange County International Raceway. KHJ gets it all together with the Chucker at 9. In the meantime, baby, I'm gonna flatten your head good with Wilson Picnic.
Sugar.
Yeah.
I know what the world needs, brother and sister. The world needs more records like that every day. Sugar, sugar. Wilson Pickett and it's gonna be a smash at KC Hitbound now at 8:37 with Home Belire.
If you want it,
Paul McCartney wrote Come and Get It, especially for the Magic Christian. Peter Sellers and Ringo Starr made the Magic Christian, especially for everybody who likes to shake things up and put down hypocrisy, snobbery, and conformity. The Magic Christian. Come and get it. It's funny and beautiful and together. Rated GP. Now playing at theaters and drive-ins everywhere from American International.
Here's a bulletin for all you body watchers. Not that kind, baby. The car kind. The grooviest bodies in the world and the world's greatest cars. They're all heading for Auto Expo 1970, the sports car and import show at the L.A. Sports Arena opening Friday. Aisle after aisle of Ferraris, Alphas, Maseratis, all the great ones. Show cars, race cars and classics, plus spectacular racing movies and those groovy Auto Expo hostesses. Don't miss it. Auto Expo at the L.A. Sports Arena starts Friday.
Sponsored by Auto Expo International. Need some canned ham? I got some. Norman Greenbaum's version. This version you can put in your pocket. Eat even fried nice and brown. All over town.
Before 9, this is Bob Lee, KHJ 2020 News. U.S. jet bombers were sent over North Vietnam today, hitting enemy anti-aircraft positions that had earlier fired on an unarmed American reconnaissance jet. In Saigon, South Vietnamese President Chu said there is no deadline for removal of his troops from Cambodia.
We have no fixed deadline. And I think as long as we continue to discover the catch along the border, we have to clean up. I think that now most of the catch has been discovered and destroyed.
Apollo 13 explosion cause. College trustees vote no. Details of Mel Albert Sports with Oakland Athletics manager John McNamara, upcoming on KHJ.
You'll find one of the top savers from Chevrolet, Nova, the car that's already priced smaller than its size, is now priced lower than before. Yes, now you can order Nova, Chevrolet's popular economy family car, at a $159 price reduction based on manufacturer's suggested retail prices, including federal excise tax and suggested dealer new vehicle preparation charges. The $159 price reduction applies to all Novas, 4, 6, and 8-cylinder models, coupe and sedan. The day-night mirror, bias-belted ply tires, cigarette lighter, and seatbelt retractors, formerly standard, are still available as options. And you still get much more than with those smaller cars. A longer wheelbase, rear windows that roll up and down, room for 5 or 6 big people. This $159 price reduction on Nova is only an indication of how anxious your Chevy dealer is to deal. Order your Nova now, one of the top savers from Chevrolet.
An investigating board at the Houston Space Center revealed that the explosion aboard Apollo 13 was created by the failure of 2 automatic switches inside the oxygen tank that blew up. The small switches, which had apparently failed once before takeoff, allowed wires inside the tank to heat to almost 1,000 degrees, burning the insulation off, starting the fire. Here in Los Angeles, the State College Board of Trustees went on record in opposition to Proposition 8, which would make the state pay 50% of public school costs. Governor Reagan at the meeting was asked about charges yesterday by Trustee William Norris, that he was forcing them to take a stand against the proposition.
Trustee Norris, I'm sure, is aware that that's totally false. I didn't even know that the administration of the state colleges had anything like that in mind. Normally, my reaction would be that maybe they were going far afield, but I've since been informed that there are certain legal technicalities in Proposition 8 that has forced their hand for the protection of the state college system, budget-wise, so forth, that it would possibly be taken out of the public education system and be more or less left an orphan. If there is any involving of the state college system in politics, I would suggest that Trustee Norris is doing that.
The trustees did endorse Proposition 7, which would raise the interest ceiling on unsold general obligation bonds. Well, the once famous Aragon Ballroom was destroyed by fire early today in what arson investigators believe was a deliberately set blaze. The fire erupted on the Ocean Park Pier, destroying 300 feet and the ballroom, which were scheduled for demolition. One transient suffered third-degree burns in that fire. Well, damage has been estimated at $15,000 as a result of the fire today at the Young Socialist Alliance headquarters in Los Angeles, after at least 4 men and possibly 6 terrorized the office's staff at machine gun point. A member of the Young Socialist Party, Dave Frankel, said of the incident,
"We view this not only as a case of attempted murder, that is, people there could have very easily been overcome by the smoke and simply burned to death, but also as a political attack on our civil liberties to hold our views and organize around our views and the rights of all people in California to do the same, and it's specifically an attack against the anti-war movement."
Police believe it was the work of Cuban nationalists. Last month, 8 men forced dozens of persons to lie on the floor and started a fire at the Haymarket before fleeing. The San Francisco undercover agents today conducted one of the largest LSD raids in their history, seizing 38,000 capsules and almost 30 kilos of marijuana. One officer said they were sure the drugs were headed for distribution to high schools. Well, former hippie commune leader Charles Manson and all but 2 of his followers were back in court today. This time, Manson requested a new attorney to represent him in the Tate-LaBianca massacre trial. Superior Court Judge Charles Older delayed the request hearing until Monday. Outside the courtroom, Deputy District Attorney Aaron Stovitz said he wants a speedy trial and that the involvement of a new attorney will only delay it.
"We feel that there's been enough delay in this case. We want to go to trial. We want to go to trial on June the 15th. If Mr. Watson comes back to California within a very short time thereafter, we may ask the court for a short continuance. But Mr. Kanarik is engaged in many other cases in which he has assured the courts that he would be ready for trial in those other cases. And we feel that we should go to trial as soon as possible. After all, you have the rights of the other 3 defendants here, and they want to go to trial as early as possible."
At present, Manson is represented by attorney Ronald Hughes, with this his first case. KHJ News Time, 8:46.
Dopamine adds to your fun. Delpho's fun for everyone. Delpho freshness, smoothness too. You will love it, millions do. Makes your mouth feel fresh and clean after meals and in between. Delpho mint adds to your fun. Double mint chewing gum.
Yes, you'll love the double fresh taste and double smooth chewing goodness of Double Mint Gum. That's why we say that chewing Double Mint doubles the pleasure of everything you do. So remember,
Double Mint adds to your fun.
double pleasure all in one. So delicious, great to chew. Treat yourself and your friends too. Tastes so good and lasts so long. Get some soon, you can't go wrong. Double Mint adds to your fun. Double Mint chewing gum.
In Washington, the House approved a $290 million allocation for the continued development of the controversial supersonic transport plane. The measure, with the $7 billion appropriations bill, now goes to the Senate. The New York Stock Exchange went in the opposite direction today, up, with the Dow Jones Industrial Average zooming to 32.04, the best one-day showing in history. The director of research for Blair & Company, Ken Matt, in New York, said,
I do think, and have felt this way for some days now, though, that we were very close to the bottom of the 17-month slide. We are at the point now where the market, if this is not the bottom, and not marking a major turning point, the major turning point will be seen very, very shortly. In other words, we feel that the market has been as dramatically oversold since mid-April as it was overbought late in 1968.
Deputy Defense Secretary David Packard disclosed that he has requested Lockheed Aircraft to consider the possibility of a merger to get out of its financial difficulties. In testimony prepared for the Senate Armed Services Committee, Packard said private financial support is the only alternative to bankruptcy and reorganization.
This is Mal Albert, KHJ Sports. In case there was any question in your mind as to the problems that ex-Giants manager Clyde King had before he was fired recently, just check two of the Giants' most recent games. They lost to the Dodgers 19-3 last night and blew an 8-0 lead to lose 17-16 to San Diego in 15 innings last week. How's that for a pitching staff? New manager Charlie Fox got a taste of the same medicine last night when the Dodgers teed off on five of his pitchers for 20 hits. The Dodgers and Giants are going at it again at Candlestick Park tonight. The Angels and Oakland Athletics are tangling in Anaheim under the lights. At today's sports broadcaster's luncheon, I chatted with Athletics manager John McNamara and asked him if the addition of Jim Spencer and Alex Johnson to the Angels has been the big difference in the Halos' early season success.
Well, they can, I won't say they make the entire difference, they contribute to the difference in the entire ball club. You have that guy in shortstop who is a very fine player, one of the best in the business, and you also have Voss and Repos and McMullen at third base to go along with Spencer and Johnson, and who can say any more about that solid pitch and the good arms on and the young men on the starters, and then that bullpen and Tatum and Fisher and Doyle. They have a very solid ball club. We've said this from the start of spring training. We didn't overlook them, they're making us a profit. But they are a good ball club, and the one thing you have to give credit to that Mr. Phillips. He has done a very fine job organizing this club and making them winners and proud of themselves, and he deserves a lot of the credit.
That's Oakland manager John McNamara. Another guest at today's luncheon was Sven Tumba, who is a national sports hero in Sweden for his hockey play and golf. Now, he is promoting Sweden's first professional golf tournament, the Volvo Open, October 1st in Stockholm. I asked Sven for the reaction that he got when he suggested the tournament to the PGA here in the United States.
Very good reaction, you know. Our friend, you know, Tom Ledin and me, we have had Nicholas over. We are the guests of Nicholas now here in the States. We've been there 2 weeks with him. He played golf with me. I played the pro-am in Portland and in Atlanta. And we talked to all the players, and they are very happy to come over, you know, like Liel, Lee Trevino, Tom Weisskopf, and, you know, all these guys, you know, they play tremendous golf. So for us in Sweden, it's a wonderful time to have them there, you know.
That's Sven Tumba of Sweden. Commissioner Bobby Kuhn was looking for the defense in Kirk Flood's trial at New York. The former Cardinal outfielder testing baseball reserve clause. Mr. Kuhn said that modification of that clause would destroy baseball as it now exists, and that the teams with the most money would have all the great players. That's the sports story. This is Mal Albert, Sports 2020 News.
Los Angeles, California. Something's always happening here.
Los Angeles.
Angeles, you're a pretty hot town. For your unflagging loyalty, for taking our livelier, kickier cola to your hearts, lips, and homes, and making us, RC Cola, the fastest growing cola in your city, we present this song to you as a small token of our affection.
Los Angeles, California.
Angeles weather, just ahead of much more music and humble heart. Look for low night and morning clouds, hazy afternoon sunshine tomorrow. A low tonight of 60, a high Thursday of 69. Here in Hollywood, it's 58 degrees. This is Bob Lee, 2020 News.
You've been giving